Hollywood, et nous sommes là avec Isaac qui prête sa voix à un des personnages principaux du film d'animation The Box Trolls. Isaac, bonjour.
Bonjour.
It's great to meet you.
Great to meet you.
So, you could make a movie in French, I guess, one day soon, right? Because you're learning French, or you had French at school?
I learned French at school. I'd love to do a French movie, actually. That'd be really cool.
Would you see yourself acting in a foreign language?
I'd love to, yeah. I'd have to get much better, but I'd love to.
Tell me about the voice in The Box Trolls. Is it a lot different than acting in front of a camera, or is it pretty much the same for you?
Oh, it's very different. It's a completely sort of different process, because instead of very much feeling as though you are the character on a set with a costume, doing a whole scene with the other actors, you're on your own in a recording booth, and you kind of have to use your imagination a bit more. But the directors were really great at explaining the whole thing to me and making sure I knew the context or what had happened before or what was going to happen afterwards. So that was not too bad.
Do you think doing a voice for animation changed the way you're acting or changed the way you see your career after that?
I wouldn't necessarily say that, but it was certainly a new thing to do. It was a real learning curve.
What would be the ultimate for you? You know, you're still pretty young, but what do you see yourself doing? Or what would be the goal in your career? Is it Hollywood? Is it working in Europe? Is it movie, TV, or...?
I'm
all at once.
Acting is sort of one of my many interests. I'm interested in music and school and science as well. So I'm not entirely sure what would be my acting aspiration.
So you'd be one of the few actors with a PhD in a few years, or something. What kind of studies do you want to do? Would you say science?
Physics, yeah.